Now Lacey whipped into the corner. Bailey in pursuit.
Beautiful.
Evans trying to catch her out of the corner. Oh, knee right to the side of the face. Bailey into the cover. Hook to the leg to put away Evans and a kick out.
Look, all respect to what you've done, Charlotte, here in WWE. One of the
doesn't sound like respect.
Top women superstars we've ever seen, but there's a lot of people lately who are saying that Bailey just has your number.
I couldn't disagree more. Who are these lot of people?
Just has my number.
Meaning she understands how to defeat
you. Oh, Lacey Evans with the elbow.
If she knew how to defeat me, she would wait till I was on my
feet. Evans cover on the champion, barely able to kick out.
I mean, would you go as far, Charlotte, as to say Bayley's championship win was tainted?
Wait, hold on.
Oh.
Queen's just getting a better look.
Yeah, that's all I'm getting.
Lacey continues to be a thorn in the side of Becky Lynch on Monday nights. Lacey here as a result of the wild card rule. Lacey just got caught by Bailey, and that's the fighting spirit, Charlotte, you need to be concerned about when it comes to the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Saxton, I don't think you're in any position to tell Charlotte Flair what she needs
to
be concerned about.
I'm not even listening.
All right, I apologize on behalf of our team.
You can bow down, too.
Look out, Bailey on the move. Oh, to the face. And Bailey with a big clothesline.
Bailey has, uh-oh. He's got to stay focused. Hey, wait a minute!
Bailey just blasted the Queen! And Charlotte Flair's going back in after Bailey.
Well, watch out from behind!
Lacey Evans in the O'Connor roll!
Wait a minute, Lacey! The official, Lacey could have had it right there! The cover and a kick up by Bailey!
Bailey counters!
Bailey's got a cover! Bailey's beating Evans!
Here is your winner, the SmackDown Women's Champion!
Bailey scores a victory over Lacey Evans, takes the fight to Charlotte Flair at ringside. Tell me this is not a renewed Bailey.
Listen, you got to give an assist to Charlotte Flair for Bailey's victory.